today, not out of tradition, but with a real sense of a blessed assurance, God, of our lives. God, of what you've done in our lives. We know we serve a risen Savior. Fact. Fact in our lives, God. It's not a hope. We have faith, God. And today, we want to sing to you, we want to learn from you, and we want to praise your name. Thank you so much for coming down, taking off your glory, becoming a man, dying in a horrible way, God, being murdered on a cross for us, that we might live, that we might be your sons and daughters, that we might be with you, God, in heaven, saved from our sins. God, help us to understand your grace more and more. The more we understand your grace, the more it changes us. We love you, Jesus. We do all these things in your name. Amen.
Because he lives, I can face tomorrow. Thank you. is down in Galt because his son, the firstborn Brandon, is the new pastor at First Baptist Church of Galt. It's Easter and they're baptizing somebody down there. Actually, a lady that came to visit on the first Sunday that Brandon preached, and she got saved in the interim, and she wanted to be baptized on Easter Sunday. As well, on this Resurrection Sunday, we're going to baptize somebody. You'll hear a little more about that later in the service. I'm Rob Patterson, the pastor here at Bell Road Baptist Church. This is our celebration choir, those who happen to be in town, John Rosenau leading the worship. And I'm just filling in for Kyla, who is our new bass player. But Kyla is leading worship over at a new church plant at the fairgrounds today. She was there last Sunday and this Sunday. And she'll be back with us next Sunday. And so I hope that you'll come and hear the band as it will be in the upcoming months. If you'll notice, there's no afternoon prayer meeting. Usually we have a 4:30 prayer meeting on Sunday afternoons, followed by worship in the Word at 6. But all that's been canceled for today so that you can spend some time, quality time, with your family. There's a message in the bulletin that I wrote talking about creative ideas of beauty and decoration and functionality for the future of the church. This building and this land will be paid off this year. Hopefully, should be paid off in November, maybe sooner. And we're already ahead of schedule of a 20-year loan getting it paid off early. So that's going to be a great celebration. And then Tom Ronk has thought he'd like to change the carpeting in this room, and somebody talked about tiling, and Kyla's been busy the last year or so putting up decorations. And so there's a message I'd like all you decoration-minded people to read in the bulletin. Grab a hold of the bulletin and take it home and read that. There's a couple phone numbers for some key people that I've assigned to be go-to folks. They both happen to be women, just a little bit older than me. I'm not afraid of either of them, but I am pleased with their ability to be approachable, teachable, willing to listen to lots of people and not shun anybody's idea. They're just serving as liaison people for me so that I can make sure that everybody stays happy. And with that, I'd like to introduce you to Kurt Harjo. Kurt's going to come forward and lead us in a song. And Tom Ronk, will you come with the offering plates? And Tom, if you'll step up and pray in one of these microphones, we want to make sure everybody can hear you. Now, Tom is going to be part of the message today, and he's going to be part of the baptism. He's already been baptized, but he's going to be the person who represents us in the baptistry today. Tom, come lead us in prayer, and Kurt's going to lead us in a song. It's not the song that's titled in the bulletin. We'll hear that one in a couple weeks, I think, but today's an extra special number. First time the song has ever been performed by our little choir here. If you would like to join a choir, we are a Y'all Come choir. Kurt is weighing in at 80 years old. Just 80, right, Kurt?
Just 80.
Just turned 80.
Yeah, a few months.
But he's not ready to retire yet from this ministry. He's got two people under him who are learning how to lead choir, and we would welcome you to join our choir. We have a lot more than are here today, but that's because people are out on assignments and what have you. But I'd like to see you join the choir if you would. Tom, lead us in prayer.
Lord, I love you, and today is like a birthday for me, and Lord, I just pray that if there's somebody that knows you that's fallen away or somebody that doesn't know you, Lord, that you would use one of us or all of us, Lord, just that your spirit would come through that person, that they would get on their knees, they would declare you and love you like I love you. Lord, I just pray that today would be that day. And Lord, for my brother Brandon, that you would move through him, speak through him, and Lord, I just thank you for such an awesome friend and brother in you. I love you. I thank you for this church you've given to me, and Lord, I praise you for teammates and people that I deeply love that are here today that I haven't seen in a while. How rejuvenating it is to be in your house this morning. I love you and say it in your name.
Thank you.
Jesus. Thank you.
Stronger, you are stronger.